Doctor?
I'm very sorry to disappoint you, but it isn't the doctor. He chivalrously insisted on seeing Mrs. Faraday all the way home.
Tell me he couldn't go to that house.
She's moved.
Will there be anything else, sir?
Yes, there will be. Come here.
There's been something I've been trying to say to you ever since our first conversation in the library.
Yes, sir.
I want to apologize for some of the things I said.
Why?
Because I was unnecessarily offensive. Now look what you've made me do.